Hi, welcome to this tutorial on how to use the InstaReader app. In this video, I'm going to use InstaReader along with TalkBack. There is also another video without using TalkBack. The link for that video is in the description. So now let's get started with the video. Using InstaReader, you can convert any textbooks or PDFs into audiobooks. Let's see how we can do that. Currently, I'm in the home page of the InstaReader app. There are four options available to me. I will slide through each of the options now.
Selected create audiobooks. Create audiobooks from images or PDF. Selected read books. Listen to your audiobooks. Selected provide feedback. Tell us how we can improve the app. Selected how to use. Learn on how to use the app.
So this are
double
the
tap to activate.
Four options that are available. We will go through each option. First I will show you how to create an audiobook.
Selected create audiobooks. Create audiobook. Back button.
So now we are
double
in the
tap to activate.
Create audiobook page. If you click on this back button, it will take you back to the home screen. So I'm going to slide next.
Create audiobook heading.
So here we have three options. I'm going to slide through each of the options.
Upload PDF button. Upload images button. Take photo button.
So I will show you how to create an audiobook by uploading PDF first. So for that, I'm going to select the upload PDF button.
Upload images button. Upload PDF button. Downloads. Show roots button.
So once I activate the upload PDF button, it has opened the downloads folder. Here there are multiple PDFs that are listed. Here you can select the PDF that you want and the PDF will be uploaded. First, I'm going to search for a PDF called Demo PDF and I'm going to upload that.
Download. Search. Search edit box. D. E. E. M. O. O. Clear query. Modify. Descending. Demo PDF dot PDF 82.7.
So this is a PDF that I want to upload. So I'm going to select this PDF.
InstaReader. Back button.
So the PDF is uploaded now and we are in the save audiobook page. Here you have to give a name for your audiobook. You can give it any name just to identify the audiobook. You can name it as anything. So I'm going to name it as demo book. And then you have to select the language of the uploaded file. Currently in InstaReader, we select only two languages. One is English and Tamil and the other one is Tamil. In future, we will be bringing in more languages. So I'm going to first enter the audiobook name.
Save audiobook. Audiobook name. Enter audiobook name edit box. Double tap to edit text. Showing English US QWERTY.
E M O B O K.
Demo book PDF. K.
So I have named it as demo book. Then you have to select the language of the uploaded file. My PDF was in English, so I'm going to select as English. If you have uploaded a Tamil PDF, select the language here as Tamil, so you'll get a Tamil audiobook.
Select language, not checked English radio button. Double tap to talk, not checked Tamil read, not checked English read, checked.
So I have selected English and then I'm going to click on save.
Not checked Tamil, save button. Double tap to activate. Open features. Processing page 1. 3 more pages remaining.
So there is a progress dialog that is being shown here. It will show you what is the current page that is being processed and what are the total number of remaining pages. And if you slide next.
Web view.
It is just an advertisement. You can ignore that.
Processing page 3. 1 more pages remaining.
So if you slide back, it is saying it is currently processing page 3 and 1 more page is remaining.
Open features. Back button. Double tap to activate.
So now it has generated the audiobook and we are in the My Audiobooks page. So now let's listen to the audiobook which we have created. So I'm going to slide next to find
audiobooks,
my audiobook.
Heading. Create audiobook. Search for audiobook. History book. Delete audiobook. Demo book. Double tap to read audiobook.
So this is a demo book that I just now created. So I'm going to activate it to listen to it.
Listening.
Loading selected page. Please wait for few seconds. Introduction by the editor. Not the least historic of the ancient nations of Thay. East is Tiandia even when compared
pause,
with
adjust, pause.
So as soon as I selected it, it opened the audiobook and it started reading for me. So here the audiobook will be splitted into multiple pages and you can navigate through each page and read the particular page. And also you can forward or rewind the audio, and you can control the audio speed, make it faster or slower. I will go through each option. First, let's see how you can forward or rewind the audio. So currently I'm in the play button. If you slide next from there,
adjust audio control.
And it is saying you can adjust the audio control. So I'm going to slide next.
13% seat control. Use volume keys to adjust.
So using the volume keys, you can forward or rewind the audio. If you press the volume up button, it will forward the audio. If you press the volume down button, it will rewind the audio. I will show this with the audio playing, so it will be easier for you to understand. So first, I'm going to play the audiobook.
Adjust play button.
Monuments, China and its annals.
Adjust audio control. 17% seat control. 25% seat control.
So I'm pressing the volume up button and it is forwarding the audio.
38% seat control. 41% seat control.
So
45% seat control.
To rewind the audio, I'm going to press the volume down button now.
54% seat control. 50% seat control.
So now it is rewinding the audio.
Next, page button. Adjust pause button.
So this is how you can forward or rewind the audio. And to navigate to the next page, you can click on the next page button. Or if you this page is completed reading, it will automatically load the next page. Just if in case you want to load the next page before this page completes, you can click on the next page button. So we can navigate to the next page now.
Adjust audio control. 59% next page button.
So I'm going to double tap this next page button.
Loading selected page. Please wait for few seconds. Loading selected page. Please. Dot. Introduction. Complete picture of the development of the country, whose teeming millions are now under the scepter of Great Britain. In carrying out this design, the pub. Licious and the editor have
back
had the generous
listening.
Assistance.
Pause.
So it loaded the next page and started reading for us. So this is how you go to the next page. Similarly, you can go to the previous page as well.
Adjust audio 14 next previous page button.
So
double
that is,
tap to activate
this previous page button. If you click on that, it will take you to the previous page. So this is how you navigate between next and previous pages. The next control that we are going to see is how to adjust the audio speed. So if you slide next from the previous page,
adjust audio speed,
it will say adjust audio speed. And if you slide next, it will take
40%
you to the
seat control.
Seat control. So
use
this is when you have to use your volume keys to adjust the audio speed. So I will show this also with the audio playing, so it will be easier for you to understand.
Adjust previous next 14% adjust audio play button.
So I'm going to play
double
the audio
tap to
now.
Activate
of the scholars whose work is represented by these
adjust audio
volumes.
Speed 40% seat control. Use volume keys to adjust.
So I'm going to press the volume up button. It will make the audio faster.
45% seat control. 70%
felt. Ancient India and its civilization is discussed.
75%
seat
control.
That will awaken interest in the life and history of our earliest kinsmen of Aryan blood.
As you can see, the audio is playing faster now. To make it slower, press the volume down button.
95% seat control. 55% seat control. 15%
volumes by Mr.
20% seat control.
So if you keep on pressing the volume down button, the audio speed will be decreasing progressively.
Descriptions of the period by Mohammedan writers themselves as
translated
previous from their
next
Arabic
81
version.
Adjust pause.
So this is how you adjust the audio speed. And the last option is you can also enter a page number and read that page. Let's suppose you have an audiobook of 100 pages and currently you are reading the first page and you want to read like the 50th page. Going through each page by clicking the next page button would be difficult. So you can select this enter page option and you can directly enter the page number there and click on OK. It will directly load that page for you. Let's see how we can do that. Currently I'm in the play button, so I'm going to slide through each option to open the page number option.
Adjust audio 18th, next, previous, adjust audio speed 20%, second. This is page 2 out of 4 pages. Click to read another page button.
So
double tap to activate.
So this is a button that says what is the current page. So it said this is page 2 out of 4 pages.
This is page 2 out of 4 pages. Click to read another page
so
button.
So this is the second page.
Double tap to activate.
And the total number of pages is 4. And if you click on that, it will give you an edit box asking you to enter the page number. So I'm going to activate this button.
Editing, enter page number, edit box. Close features. So, InstaReader. Edit options
the
available.
Maximum number of pages is 4. I'm going to enter the page number as 4. The keyboard is also open for me. I'm going to enter the number as 4.
3. 1. 4.
4.
So after entering the page number, I'm going to click on OK.
OK button. Double tap to activate. Dial keyboard hidden.
Loading select.
Listening to demo book.
Now fellow NTNDO Tranyan at Columbus has also lead. Generous assistance in reading the proof sheets and in various matters of
back.
Detail.
Pause.
Since the audio speed is slower, it's reading slowly. You can adjust the audio speed as I shown before. So the fourth page is loaded and it was reading for you. So this is how you listen to a audiobook that you created. So let's exit from this listening mode.
Listening back button. My audiobooks. Demo book.
So
double tap to read audiobook.
Back to the My Audiobooks page. So
delete audiobook. History book. Search for audiobooks button.
So there is a search
double
for
tap to
audiobooks
activate.
Button also. If you click on that.
Editing, search, edit box, heading.
Let's say
open features.
You have like 100 audiobooks with you and you have to search for one. You can enter the audiobook name here. Like for example, I can search for demo book.
D-M-M,
demo.
You need not enter the full name. A part of the name is enough and you can slide through the options that are available and select one and read through it. So I'm going to slide next.
Clear search text button, demo book.
So
double tap
it has
to read
opened,
audiobook.
It has listed out the demo book for me. So to exit from search, you have to
slide
back.
Edit exit button. Open features. Search for audiobooks button.
And
double tap to activate.
Here you can also delete the audiobooks that you have created. To do that, you just have to navigate through each audiobook.
History book. Double tap to read audiobook.
So if you want to delete this particular history book, you have to slide next and it will ask you for the option to delete.
Delete audiobook button. Double tap to delete history book audiobook.
So I'm going to click on this delete.
Confirm. Do you want to delete history book?
So it is asking whether I want to delete this history book. I'm going to click on yes.
Confirm. Yes button.
If you have unknowingly clicked on this delete button, you can click on no.
No button.
So it will not delete
double
the audiobook.
Tap to activate.
But in my case, I'm going to click on yes.
Yes. My demo book.
So
double tap to read audio. Delete.
So as you can
book.
See, the history
double
book
tap
is
to read
no longer
book.
Available. Only the demo book is available for us. So this is how you delete an audiobook that is created by you. From here also, you can go to the Create Audiobook page. I'm going to slide back.
Search for audiobook. Create audiobooks button.
So I'm
double
going
tap
to go
to
back
create audiobook.
To the Create Audiobook page. So we are back to the Create Audiobook page. We saw how to upload a PDF, convert that into an audiobook and listen to that audiobook. There is another option to upload PDF as well. Let's say you have a PDF open in your mobile phone. You can directly share that PDF to InstaReader. Instead of uploading PDF from within the app, you can also share PDFs from outside the app. It is very similar how you share files to WhatsApp. Similarly, you have to share files to InstaReader. And InstaReader will upload that file and it will directly convert that into an audiobook. So I will show you how to do that. First, for that, I will exit from the InstaReader app and I have a PDF open in my mobile phone and I will go to that PDF.
Create audio. Upload PDF button. Create audiobook heading. Overview button. Double tap to activate, double tap and hold to long press. Drive demo pdf.p. Drive. Navigate up button.
So now I
double tap to activate.
Exited the InstaReader app and I'm in the PDF that I opened. From here, I'm going to share this PDF to InstaReader.
Demo pdf.p. Find. Add to drive. More options button.
So I'm going to click
double
on
tap
this
to activate.
More
double
options.
Tap. Pop up window. Send file 1 of 5 in list 5 items.
So
double
I'm,
tap to
activate. I'm going to click on this send file option.
Send file. InstaReader to WhatsApp. Send with files app. Save to drive. WhatsApp. InstaReader.
As you can see, there are
double
multiple
tap to activate
apps
double
that are available. From these apps, you have to choose InstaReader. Once you select this, it'll go back to the InstaReader app.
Save audiobook. Back button.
So
double
now,
tap to activate.
We are back to the InstaReader app. The PDF file that I have shared is uploaded. And now I have to save the audiobook. It is very similar as before. You have to give a name for the audiobook and you have to select the language for the audiobook and click on save. The audiobook will be generated for you. I'm not going to repeat that. So I'm going to exit from this.
Home. Selected create audiobooks.
So I'm
create
going to go
audiobooks
back to the create audiobooks page.
Upload PDF button.
So this is all about
double
uploading
tap.
PDFs and converting that into an audiobook. The next option is upload images.
Upload images button. Double tap to activate.
So it is very similar how you upload a PDF. Uploading images is also very similar to how you upload a PDF. And when I click on that, it will open a downloads folder for me.
Downloads. Show roots button.
From here, you
double
have
to, tap to
select the images that you want to convert into an audiobook. And even if you have images in your WhatsApp or images in your gallery, you can share that images to InstaReader app and convert that into an audiobook. It is very similar how you shared a PDF. Similarly, you have to share images to InstaReader. So I don't want to repeat that. So I'm going to exit from here as well.
Back button. InstaReader, back, create or upload, upload images, take photo button.
So the third option
double tap to
is
activate.
To take photo. If you find it difficult to take photo, you can take help from someone. But in upcoming updates of InstaReader, we are going to bring in a feature where it will guide you to properly take photo and convert that into an audiobook. But currently we don't have that feature. So if you're going to take help from someone to take photo, I'm going to demonstrate that how to take a photo and convert that into an audiobook. So now I'm having a book with me and I'm going to take photo of this book and going to convert that into an audiobook. For taking photo purposes, I'm going to switch off TalkBack.
TalkBack off.
So I'm going to click on this take photo button. And it has opened the camera for me. So before taking photo, make sure it is not too dark and the lighting is proper. And also the page should not be bent. Straighten the page, make it flat, and then take the photo. Once the photo is taken, click on the OK icon. Then it will ask you to adjust the photo. You have to remove the backgrounds from the photo by cropping it. So using this borders of this orange box, you can drag this corners of this orange box and crop the photo and click on the OK icon. So you can also choose to add a next page. So I will switch on the talkback from here.
TalkBack on. InstaReader. Back create or uploaded images shown here. Image.
So the uploaded image will be shown here. If you slide next,
add next page button.
You can
double tap to activate.
Add the next page.
Dialogue. Take photo. Upload images.
So once you choose
double tap to activate.
Choose the add next page button. It will give you two options, whether to take photo or to upload images. Just for demo purposes, I'm stopping with only one photo. You can add as many pages as you want. If you want to add the next page, you can click on this take photo and it will open the camera for you. You can click the photo and add the page. So I'm exiting from this dialog.
Back. Create audio. Create. Uploaded it. Add next. Save audio. Book button.
So once you
double tap to activate.
Take photo of all the pages you want, and you can click on the save audiobook page. Save audiobook button here.
Save audiobook. Back. Save audiobook heading. Audiobook name.
So we are now in the save audiobook page. Here you have to enter the name of the audiobook. Select the language and click on save. The audiobook will be generated for you.
Save audiobook.
So
heading.
I'm just exiting from here because it is already shown before.
Home. Selected create audiobooks. Create audiobooks from.
So this is how you create an audiobook. We covered all the three options: how to upload a PDF, how to upload an image, and how to take the photo. So the next option is read books. We also covered this while I was showing how to listen to your audiobooks. If you click on this, it will take you to the My Audiobooks page.
My Audiobooks heading.
So from here, you can listen to any of the audiobooks that you have generated. So I'm going to exit from here.
Back. Home. Selected read book. Selected provide feedback. Tell us how we can improve the app.
So the third option is provide feedback. If you activate this provide feedback button, it will open a Google form for you.
5% progress bar. Chrome. 5% progress bar. Chrome. 70%. Error and valid entry.
So it has opened a Google form for us. Here you can say what you like about the app or what you don't like about the app and how we can improve the app. Please take a few minutes and enter your feedbacks and suggestions. We will definitely look into that and improve the app. So I'm going to exit from here.
Edit this Instaredder. Back. Instaredder. Selected. Selected how to use. Learn on how to use the app.
So the final option is how to use the app. If you click on this how to use button, it will directly take you to this tutorial and you can watch this tutorial as many times. So this is all about the InstaReader app, and if you have any more questions or doubts, you can leave us a comment below and we will clarify those questions. Thanks for watching.